His name was Axel, and he always had me on a leash.
Thank you.
Good for business, Bella.
Something about him was familiar. Axel was sad. The way Mac was sad. The way Mom was sad. I wanted to go have fun like I did with the pack. But Axel didn't understand that dogs need to play.
Easy, girl.
We kept each other warm.
Good dog.
He made sure I was never hungry.
Good dog.
Slowly, the air got warmer. But Axel got sadder and sadder. I didn't think Axel would ever take me off the leash. I didn't like being chained. It didn't feel right. I didn't know how to help Axel and still take care of myself. I needed to go home.
It's just me and you. You're the only friend I've got. I love you. Join me, Bella. Join me.
I laid with Axel while the heat slowly drained away from him, until there was no more Axel. And he was no longer sad.